sitting next to me?
Leeds.
That's her first name, Beth.
Beth in Leeds. I like that. She went straight for the hometown.
My question's for Cheryl and Louis. Okay.
Yes.
You've known Simon for years.
Yes.
If you wanted to wind him up, what would be the quickest way to do it?
Yes.
And can you do it now?
Yes, I would
too. What do you think?
Who's a good boy?
Who's a good boy?
Who's a good boy?
What's a good
boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
That's what
there
I think
you
to you.
Who's a good boy? Come on, then. Mine is way more brutal than that.
Go on. What's that?
It involves knives.
Oh, really?
Oh, that was a joke, everyone, just to put that out there.
Thank you.
Louis, what would you do to wind up Simon?
Well, I wind him up all the time, but he winds me up as well, so it's
okay. Is there anything you can do right now?
No.
Who's a good boy?
Why?
Who's a good boy?
Who's winding you up about Stevie? Hey, did you hear about Stevie and
Louis? Oh, this is so boring. Simon.
Is it a secret?
Would you like to call...